Hello, this is Knut in Norway. I will give you a little view of this all metal burner. This burner is from the Vigors HHV 08-250. It has an all metal wick, as you can see. You can see the metal is rolled up in a roll, and it is placed inside a tight metal cylinder that goes easy in and out of the burner. Very easy to use. If you want a longer wick, you can just adjust the tip for a longer flame, or down for a much shorter flame. This metal wick burners, at least this one, is works in the way that it has a very small flame to start with, and the flame will pick up after a while until it's at its maximum. Of course, the heat will produce more suction in the fuel in the tank, so I think the great benefits of an all metal wick burner is, of course, you don't need to think about when to blow out the flame, because it just dies out, and the wick is just as good as it was before you started. So. Too bad you can't see that it's actually burning here. I filled it with methanol and it produces no real visible flame here. This was all for now, folks. Goodbye.